Hello, Jorge. This video is about your chip. Look, this is your chip installed on my testing adapter with help double-sided adhesive tape. Now I check it, your chip on my camera. Look, I pre-programmed focal length as 300 mm and aperture 2.8. Delay time to enter in programming mode is 1 second. And my advice, first install the chip on your Edmeca adapter with help double-sided adhesive tape. And then when you see as your camera show aperture, reinstall adhesive tape and install on this side only chip. I send in to you a instruction for installation chip. I send in your mail. Now I package in your chip and send in to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.